Jason Jenkins, little bounce pass Picard. He'll take the baseline, get it to Mark inside for the Bumsky.
Seven.
Gets it into Jarrell Brown, three ball up, no. Battle for the board, and Jay Bowman comes up with it. And he somehow finds the hoop on that one. Well done. Mark again, he'll put it on the floor. Needs help. And the Raider offense starting to run the Raider offense. That's going to go in. And Picard looking back into Mark. Boomski.
Boomski. There's two.
Buckley runs it down. Double team is on. Oh, what a behind the back pass. And he finishes it off.
Raiders really showing a lot of enthusiasm right now.
Crossing half court. Henry, ball on the floor. Pack comes up with it. I'm going to smile every time I say that now. Hands up
with authority.
Mike O'Neill with the lob.
Wow, nice pass.
Quiet first half at this point. East Peoria just not able to pull away to this point. And Raleigh Campbell just into the basketball game will go 1-on-3 and takes it home.
It's a great move right there by Raleigh.
How do say goodbye to what we had? The good times that made us laugh outweigh them bad. I thought we'd get to see forever.
Attempts to disrupt this basketball team, they have put it out on the floor. And that is a statement that is sent to the East Peoria community right now. That is what matters in high school basketball, what is happening out there on that floor. They put everything behind them, they stepped it up, and in the gutsiest high school basketball game performance I have ever seen, the heart of this East Peoria basketball team has prompted them to victory here tonight. Down to 10.
Here we go.
Frankie Williams.
Watch it.
With 7-6, now with 5, with 4. Watch it.
He's going to go for a 3.
Oh, timeout. We have been treated to the best basketball this school's ever known.
Yes.
This has just been a magic ride. It has consumed 3 years.
Be my sunshine after the rain. So hard to say goodbye to
is a funny thing. Sometimes you laugh and sing.
Sometimes you grumble and cuss.
Knock it off! But either way, what do we care?
We got us.
Unfortunately, we have our ups and downs, our shares of smiles and frowns.
But through it all, we don't fuss.
Because we got a special thing going.
We got us.
Some people like to go through their life single. Oh, that wouldn't suit us at all.
Why sing a melody as a soliloquy when it's more fun to be harmonizing?
Come on, everybody.
Yeah,
come
on. People may say we are crazy the way we are. That we won't even discuss. Cause what we got, they can't smother. We trade our life for no other. They've only got one another. But we got us.
Statler?
Yeah, what?
Is that it?
Yes, it's over. How'd you like it?
I don't know. I slept through the whole thing.
Well, you didn't miss much.
That's all, folks.